Good afternoon to each and everyone, to all my beloved brothers, sisters, Christian, Muslim, tribals, and others. This is the hours of decision from the Sultan of Sulu and Lord Borneo as the new Yang Dipeltuan Agong of Sabah. By this coming September 17, 2013, I have to advise the President of the Republic of the Philippines, President Benigno Noynoy, to stop the drama here in Zamboanga City. And we give you warning. Please inform the Armed Forces of the Philippines, Kamprami, DND, to issue a warrant of arrest to those who are guilty. And I know this problem of Southern Philippines, it is politically drama since pre-war and until now. This is my advice upon my declaration as the Yang Dipeltuan Agong of Sabah. You will all be under arrest and you will be all investigated. That Mapilindo already expired on this coming September 17, 2013, that Malaysia, Philippines, Indonesia has no sovereignty. My grandfather only gave you an authority for 50 years. That's why the years necessary was being signed by my uncle of Malali Saiputin III on 2006. That they are the cooperating partner and the managing director of the Mapilindo. But it was being hide by my brother, Hasanar Bolkiah. You should have to honor this, Mapilindo. Establish and push all over the radio, the television, the agreement of Mapilindo. All keep in the Brunei by my uncle. If you are really true the son of my uncle, you should have to inform the Malaysian government, Sabah government, to stop the drama. Mahathir Muhammad, this is my last advice to you. I know this September 9, 2013, you attend the hearing in the High Court of Sabah, you and Najib. You are the most dirty, scrupulous, evil-minded leaders. The word of the Sultan of Sulu was being used by the Malaysian government. Now I have to audit you. And the IMF, through the World Bank, and to the ICG and UN. My grandma, Queen Elizabeth II, I know you are listening. You are listening. And you will watch on our Facebook all over the world, and the Queen Facebook. I know you are now helping me. Just only to solve the problem that we don't want anymore to run the political dynasty here in the Philippines and Malaysia. The two chairman, Miswari Murad, I will advise you not to make any more drama. The Philippine government, especially the president, since from your father, Benigno Aquino, until you are involved in the Commander Dante. Commander Dante still exists, that your father is programmer and the founder, co-founder of the Commander Dante. So Noynoy, you better stop. And stop, dissolve the ALMM, Autonomous Region, Muslim Mindanao. Because the governor of the arm, especially Hataman, they are paid by the Malaysian government. And the arm governor, five arm governor, especially Sakultan. Sakultan, I know you are the drug lord. You better stop, Sakultan. This is your last warning. You are the one who give money to those who are doing bombing here in Sambuanga, in Pasilan, in Sulu. This is your last warning, Sakultan. I never respect you anymore because you are the drug lord. Huh? Now, if you will not commit suicide, you will be outed. All your money belongs to the people, to the poor people. You don't have money because your business is drug. You better resign now. Governor Sadikon, Tawi-Tawi, you are involved in the syndicate of all the drama in Mindanao. Please be advised. The Balikatan here honored the Carpenter Agreement. I need the NATO to come immediately to Sambuanga, to Southern Philippines, to liberate all the dirty mess run by the local government. There will be no election anymore. Because once there is election, very, very dirty, especially Philippines and Malaysia, buying voters. That is no longer mandate from the heart of the people. That is by the government to the politician for their own pocket. Now, you don't have money. That is the money of the people. You don't have any more project. Where is your pork barrel? Your pork barrel is come from the wealth of the Sultan of Sulu. President Barack Obama, I know you are the son of Bin Laden. No matter how, your father is still a terrorist in America, in the Middle East. You better resign, Barack Obama. You are the useless president. Blah. I will challenge you in the International Court of Justice. You know, the president of the America now is still ruled by George W. Bush, father and son. George W. Bush, how you control the Republican and the Democrat. Huh? Honor the predecessor of law that I am the true and legitimate Sultan of Sulu in North Borneo, not political appointed by Mustafa in Marcos. Now, all Marcoses, Marcos has no child with Imelda. There is a proof that Christine in Banahaw, the wife of Ugali, Maa Ugali, Gaa Ugali, a former DTI director. I have been in 2009 in Banahaw. Still alive, that Christine told me that no Marcos child with Imelda, all from the different general. Now I have to expose all the secret of the government, the dirty drama. This stuff, this drama here, happening here, is the program of the military. Which means, come general, you have to stop that. Mr. President Noynoy, this is very, very serious matters. 10 ASEAN countries is smuggling the oil in Mindanao since President Ramos. That's why President Ramos closed the PNOC. Now 10 ASEAN countries is stealing, is smuggling our oil. That is stuck. All 10 ASEAN countries, your source of origin is from the Mapilindo. BIM, Niaga, Brunei, Indonesia, Malaysia, Philippine Economic Asia Group. Now I have to return back to the source of origin, which is the property of Mapilindo Agreement, which is the Queen of the Republic of the Philippines, Queen Maria Makiling Helen Fatima Nazaria Panolino Abdurrajab, Maulana Sultan Ismail Kiram Muhammad Alam, the Queen of the Federal Republic of the Philippines. And I will be stand as the new King of Malaysia. By September 17, 2013, I will be the new, the Pertuan Agong, as the replacement of my grandfather that he was disappeared in Singapore, Raja Hussein Kamaluddin. Ibni Muhammad Ali, Sultan Muhammad Ali, the first king of Malaysia and the first prime minister of Malaysia. That's why I am the replacement. All the claimants, political appointed sultan, stop. By September 17, 2013, you will all be under arrest because the period of the political appointed sultan by Marcos and Mustafa was only until 2006. So you are still existing that you said you are Pulalon. Pulalon, the successor is Jamalon Alam. How could Pulalon come again? Huh? Pulalon do not claim the Pulalon. You know the Pulalon, who is Pulalon? Pulalon is Datuk Pasang, the son of Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jailani. The son of Pulalon is Jamalul Alam, which is the mother of my father. Do not claim, do not use by shadow government 490. 490 in Mabini Hall, Malacanang, is closed your office now because you are syndicate run by Peter Ramos. Peter Ramos, you are two. One is duplicate Ramos used by the CIA, black CIA, destructive CIA of America. And the other one is hiding in Germany. Same thing with Imelda. One duplicate Imelda is the congresswoman. And the original Imelda is exiled in the US. So this is all propaganda. Now I come here. I will not leave Southern Philippines unless the speed development shall be processed now. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah, ana Muhammadur Rasulullah. Wala hawla wala quwata illa billahi aliyyur rabbi. Walhamdulillahi rabbi.